Welcome to another Bee lesson. I hope you enjoyed it with us. Shoulders stretch. Holding for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other arm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good job. Next is the side arm stretch. Arms like this and then just move slowly up and down. Next one is chest stretch. It's almost like side stretch. Just like this. You move your arms to the front and back. Remember to do it slowly. Next is arm circles. Arms out and make circles. To the front, small circles, keeping your arms straight. You can also do it backwards. Next is do a slide, stand next to the wall, put your arms up. Balance, arms out to the front, you can move them up, bend your knees as if you are sitting on the chair. Hold there, bring up, sit, bring up. Lastly, we're going to do up everything. And then you do it with your other leg. Hope you enjoyed today with us. See you soon.